Turning to Persona 5. Sit down on the set. Oh, the DLC kicked in. Skill cards. Panty photo. Some suit. Merciless difficulty. Fear menu. Persona 20th anniversary. So next up, I gotta hit the rooftop. Okay, wait. Hold up, I think there's someone down there I can speak with. Huh? Maybe I shouldn't talk to people just yet. Top, she's gonna keep heading upward. Oh, just headed downward. All in the silence, like the door is unlocked. Bitch.
There you are.
Oops. Everything is in touch. Hindering the controls.
Sorry for calling you up here like this.
No problem.
I bet Kawakami already told you stuff like, don't get involved with him, huh?
How do you know?
Figured as much. Then again, we're in the same boat.
Guess we were similar.
I heard you got a criminal record. Everyone's talking about it.
Yeah, not the best thing to be speaking about.
No wonder you were so gutsy. What was all that happened? You know, how you almost got killed at a castle. It wasn't a dream, right? You remember it too, yeah?
Of course. Who could forget about that?
Just because we both remember it doesn't mean much, though.
Yeah, I don't like to believe us.
I mean, even if it was a dream, you saved me from Kamoshida. So yeah, thanks.
You're welcome, Yuji. Just stay here. You're welcome.
But man, that Kamoshida we saw there.
Totally different from the one in the class. So.
Probably don't know about it, but there are some rumors about him.
Let me guess. He's kind of a playboy.
You know, the guy you met at the school gates. The ripped one.
Yeah,
that asshole who was all full of himself at the castle. No one says anything against him because he's some medalist who took the volleyball team to nationals.
Oh, so he's got a good rep on his, under his belt.
Wei Kamoshida was king of that castle felt crazy real because of that. I wonder if we can go back to that castle again.
What?
Now forget it. Must have all been a dream. It has to be.
We'll see.
Sorry to drag you out here like this. That's all I had to say. You know, we might be pretty similar.
Yeah, we are.
I feel like we're gonna get along just fine as troublemakers.
Yeah.
I'm Ryuji Sakamoto. I'll come talk if I see you around. Don't ignore me, alright?
No problem.
See ya.
Later, Ryuji. So much for living a normal life. Oh, just about to head back. Sakura-san's probably gonna be... Yeah, probably gonna be pissed off. Hey, now I'm gonna head forward to the bus stop. Here we go. Monday evening. Afternoon evening.
Hey.
Interesting call for your school today. On your first day, I'm just showing up hours late. Did I say accident? Not exactly accident, but... Apologies didn't help, but... There's an accident. That's what everyone says. Now you have to just behave yourself. You always forward if anything happens. You understand the meaning of probation, right? You have a certain amount of time. I do. Hey, what's up? Just close the shop. I'll be there in half an hour. Hey, what are you standing around? Go on, hurry up to bed. I'm just having a part-timer.
Yo.
Don't forget to lock the door and turn off all the lights, Jay. Yes, sir. Yep, leave it now. Told you he's a part-timer. Okay, so head to bed for the time being. I wonder if it saves automatically.
Let's do it.
Save here. Save here. And save here. How many saves are total on this thing? Only 16. No big deal. And this must be like online storage for PlayStation Plus. Anyway, now that I've saved.